Welcome to Odd World, a new series where we look at oddities in our world that you can find on the map. Today we're visiting Italy. The Italian town of Bitonto has the honor of being our first subject. Bitonto itself is not that odd. It's a small city in Italy in the province of Bari in Apulia. It is inhabited by about 55,000 people and is mostly known for its olive production. That's why Bitonto is often called the City of Olives, with well over 1.7 million olive trees in its area. You can clearly see the many fields around the place dotted with olive trees. But when we zoom out, you'll notice something odd for a town of this size: the almost perfect circular ring road. The Strada Provinciale 218 is an 18-kilometer long road with a radius of 3 kilometers from the city center. But why would a city this size need a ring road this large? The Italian Wikipedia page on Bitonto states that the road, known as the Polygonal Road, was built between 1946 and 1948 by the president of the local roads consortium, Giuseppe Cazzola. Sorry if I mispronounce any names, I'm not Italian. Another source, which has since gone offline, added that the goal was to improve traffic into the city from all of the olive fields. One can imagine that during harvest time, a lot of traffic was generated from the fields. This meant a very sudden spike in local, slow-moving traffic that had to find its way into or through the town to where the olives would be processed. However, as said, this is a bit speculative. A second source quoted an Italian book about Bitonto, and I will simply display the title instead of trying to pronounce it. It stated that the municipality of Bitonto, along with the local roads consortium, had the road built. It was engineered by Mauro de Gennaro, not long after the Second World War. Hundreds of plots of land were expropriated, and unemployed people, mostly veterans from the war, were put to work there. Looking at the ring road, let's continue to speculate, because, well, that's fun to do on maps. See this tiny gap? If we look closer, we can see there's a small river there, making the completion of the road probably a bit too expensive, considering how little traffic uses the ring road every year. It's not used much, as it's only partially paved at the moment. Still, it makes for an interesting circle on our planet. Probably one of many circles we'll explore in this series. If you know more about the ring road, or live in or near Bitonto, leave a comment below. And if you know of something else interesting to cover in this series, not necessarily circles, also let me know. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you soon.